Hey guys, Redneck Customs back at you. Okay, dudes. So, I did a couple of things that I said I weren't gonna do. Well, I did one thing I said I weren't gonna do. Well, yeah, I think I did two. But the second one is not completely finished because I decided to do something I really said I wasn't gonna do at the present moment. And why did I say I wasn't gonna do it? Maybe because my dumb ass has still got to put more shit on it, but now y'all see it does look a little bit better. But here again, there we go. Now I've got some fucking touch up. Okay. So I repainted the grill on the lawnmower, the front grill. I painted the chain on the bottom. I repainted the brush guard. I painted the hood. Touched up a little on this one right here. Bound the sides. And I did some of the deck. And the chute. So, yeah. I don't know whether I'm going to paint that axle or not. The front axle. I think I'm gonna leave it red. But I think I'm gonna paint all that shit in there black and paint this tower, steering arm. I think I'm gonna paint the steering arm black. See, I was gonna paint the tie rod black, but I'm not taking that motherfucker off just to do that. But I'll paint these lift arms for the deck. I'll paint them black, and I'll pull this, clean this up, I'll paint that black, and hell, I don't know if anything else on it's going to be black besides the deck, and hell, I'm going to touch this up with some flat black, touch this side up once it's fucking finished. I mean, damn, got a lot of black going on. But hell, see, on top of that, guys, now we've got to figure something else out to do. We got to make another improvement on the mower. So, I'm thinking cup holders. I know what you're thinking. Just got to be able to fit that cup right there. But yes, guys, I'm thinking a cup holder, a cigarette holder. Cup holders and cigarette box holder. Why? Because my mama smokes, my stepdaddy Dave smokes, my girlfriend smokes, and I smoke periodically. So if you're on the lawnmower, when you're smoking and you got a drink, or for me and Dave, beer holder, it's very convenient. So we're going to figure that out today. Don't know where we're going to put it. I know I want a cigarette holder right there. That's where I want the cigarette holder. Thinking a cup holder over yonder. Or hell, even right yonder in the center. But I can't bolt. So I'm thinking, yeah, probably on the side. But see, if it goes on the side, hell, it needs. If it goes on the side, it needs to be right there, you know, because, I mean, goddamn. The fucking, you know, I'm putting a goddamn rack back here. So, I mean, them fucking mud flaps make it look so badass. God damn it. So, hell, let's go ahead and figure that out. Let's see what we can't find to first off and make a cigarette old holder. I don't even know if I got anything, so. But we're gonna see. Also, I got my little bucket right there starting the dip can lid collection. Whatever you want to call it, I don't know. We got some parts in here. That's a piece of metal I could use for something. Oh, shit. Gotta get that starter out of the water. You know what, guys? Right here in front of you. Oh, Fuck that water. Fucking shit. So, our little water problem's fixing to be solved, but hell, I ain't seeing anything in here we can use. That's a fucking belt tensioner. That has to go back on there, probably. Hell! I'm seeing a valve cover. Came off of that engine right there. It's a good gasket. Say hell yeah, guys. Shit like that. That's a good valve cover gasket. Goes on this. Let's see. Hell, that also would make it a good little hood scoop. You know? Hell, fasten it down just like that. Now, hell, you got your little cigarette holder. Fuck, I don't know. Hell, just an idea. Well, although that's not a bad idea, we'll keep that in mind. But I don't want to drill holes in that because I might actually use it for another motor one day, so, you know. Hell, we don't want to fuck it up too much. That's actually a light. Huh. It works. What the fuck? Dudes, it's working. I mean, hell, it ain't much, but, I mean, shit, I could use that as a dash light. You know, you're driving at night, you know, you need a little dash light. Fuck, I can't use it as a spotlight up front, but, hell yeah, dudes. We can mount that motherfucker right there. That's dash light, boy. Yeah. Or under the hood light. I don't know. That's a good idea. So, I didn't think this son of a bitch worked anymore. But hell, seems how it does. I will hang that motherfucker right there. Cause now we gotta find somewhere for that to go. But hell, like I said, let's get back on track. I can make a cup holder out of that. Yeah. Oh, hell yeah, I can make a cup holder with a cigarette holder out of that. Cut it along there. There again, if that once that gets wet, well, hell, I'll go get some waterproofing sealant to spray on that after I paint it. And that'll go, well, let's see how it works first. No, it's too loose. Yeah, guys, right now I'm just trying to find something to use. I don't know why I keep throwing that in the damn garbage. It ain't fucking goddamn garbage, but get it done. Hell, I don't know what I'd use that for. Throw it in there. Some kind of... There's another flashlight. It don't work. Hell no, here's another one. It don't work. That's why it's in the garbage. But hell, they seem to... There's a grizzly pan right there. We'll pop the lid off that. Throw it over. But hell! trying to find us a dagbang cigarette holder and a cup holder. We're trying to make a cup holder and a cigarette holder. That it ain't panning out in my favor. This is becoming a pain in the ass. So, hell. Guess we'll just look somewhere else. Oh, man. Check it out. Our goddamn music done went out. All right. Yeah, this old muffler. Can't use that. That Zippo can would be perfect. Cut in half, but I ain't wasting that fluid. I wonder if one of them there... One of them there jugs work. All righty then. Good idea, guys. So I got some tranny fluid over here that's about half gone. And I think that would work perfect. John Deere Green. Motor. Oh. Yeah. It just, I ain't done with it yet. So I got a tad bit of motor oil left in this bottle. So, here's what we're gonna do. Hopefully I got another one that's open. Supercharged 10W30. I think this is open, guys. Hold on. Yep. We're gonna take this here. Dump it into this one. I got fucking funnels for a reason, son, so. I'm gonna use them, so hell, I ain't gotta fucking worry about it. Hell yeah. Super Guard motor oil, 10W30. That's good shit right there, boys and girls. Now here's what we're gonna do. There's my mini blade. We're just gonna cut this bottle. Rip this goddamn sticker and shit off here. Now, what we're gonna do, go up to the 500 mark and cut it directly. Yeah. Alright, boys and girls, so we have cut this in half very shitty. We're going to straighten it up. First, we're going to come over and dump this oil out.
Yep, right on the grass. Now this will be what you just chunk your cigarettes into with your lighter and whatever else you want to put in there whenever you're getting on her, on this bad baby to mow. We'll set y'all right there so I can dry her out. Get all that excess oil out of there. You know. Because we definitely don't want that. This stupid fucking piece of shit. Yep. Yep. Alright, boys and girls. I'm just gonna take my knife and clean up this cut. Like I said, I like a clean, smooth cut. Ouch. Billy Bob loves Charlene. Look at John Deere Green. On a hot summer night. Oh God, I want my pussy. Oh. I apologize, y'all. I ain't mean to say nothing like that. I'm deprived. Anyhow, yeah, like I said, we're gonna clean this cut up. You know, just about as even and nicely as we can. There we go. So, I mean, I got it pretty sound, spiffy, whatever you want to call it. And we're going to find a good location for it. But before we can find a good location for it, fucking Dave used all my brake cleaner. How about that? Motherfucker. Ain't no goddamn brake cleaner left, so. Here's another trick. It takes 10W-40. 10W. What the hell am I doing? Sometimes I think I was born in a crazy hospital. Probably was. Just didn't tell me, you know, because I'm a badass motherfucker. You know, I was probably just scared for what it was. I understand, you know, I'd be scared too. Anyhow, that didn't work, so I got one more trick up to save. Take a little bit of paint thinner. Just take it. A little bit of paint thinner. Stick that on that rag. Oh yeah. All we're going to do with that paint thinner is pretty much just clean up this goddamn grease. I hate grease, man. I hate it. I fucking hate it. And I fucking hate it some more. I'm just playing. I don't hate it, but I dislike it like a motherfucker. But we got some paint thinner here, and we're trying to, you know, get the excess fucking grease and shit out of here. And we'll just take the dry side and dry it off. Ooh, look at her. Now it looks all clean, like, you know. So, I mean, hell, that worked. Like I said, we'll just clean it up, you know. There we go. So, let me go ahead and give y'all guys a little sneak preview. Let me just goddamn can of paint out of my way. So, you know, that's it. That's all it is. It's very simple. I'll take some flat black and paint over it, you know, but not right this second. So I'm going to put the lid back on the paint thinner. Stick the paint thinner back up. Alright, cool. Listen here. Take my hammer. Pop him over there. Take this piece right here and put it right there where it goes. Drill bit. Shit, stay right there. Alright. My fucking drink's in the way. I'm getting kind of antsy because I ain't got a cigarette and ain't got no more snuff. Yet again, another reason why I wish I had that car. I don't give a shit if I got a license or not, bitch. I need a dip, or I need a smoke, or I need a cold beer. Ain't nobody else here, bitch. I'll drive that motherfucker. You know, I mean, it's, you know, you forced my hand in the beginning. Alright. So, if we get on our mower. Alright, guys, reason I'm up here. I'm actually sitting on a lawnmower. Okay? If I'm up here, and there's a hood right there, where the hell do I want my cigarettes? Do I want them right here? Do I want them over here? Or do I want them right there? I'm thinking, honestly, that's my best bet, is put them right there, drop your cigarettes in there, and, you know, or you got right there, obviously. I could put one here, and I could put another one right there. You can have your cigarettes over here, and your phone over here, or your condoms, whatever, I don't know. Or just put it right here and drop your cigarettes and shit in there. Have your cup holder or whatnot down there. I think that's where it's going to go. I think I'm going to put it right there. Yeah. And really, I think I'm just going to screw it in there. Don't need nothing real tight. Yeah, I'll screw it in there and then I'll spray it with some flat black. Then that ought to be good. And then, yes, motherfuckers, I'm going to start on the side. I'm going to get that shit done. I have to get it done before tomorrow anyhow, so I'm done postponing. But I want to get this up here and bolt it in place and put your cigarette and lighter in there while you're mowing the grass. I want to put a cup holder right here, probably right up here. Set your drink down there. You got your cigarettes. I mean, that'll hold your cigarettes, phone, and your goddamn lighter. So, I mean, you got your place for your smokes and your lighter, and you got a place for your cup or your bottle. You got mud flaps. You got a hitch. You got a bump guard on the front. You got a nice roll cage. You'll have a hood. We're going to have a dash light. Now, if we're sitting up here, where the fuck do we want this goddamn light to go? Because, hell, actually, I don't know any way to mount that motherfucker. Except maybe run a couple holes through there. And tie it around there, and then you just, you know, at night, and you got it like that. Hell, yeah. Yeah, I guess we could do that one right there. You know? And you have your little dash light. When you get done with it, you just click it off. So, hell yeah. So now we got a dash light. And, hell, I'll actually paint this black. Bye-bye, orange. My son found it in the garbage. I used to use it as a little spotlight in my tent, but hell, now it's actually going to be used as a little dash light, so you can see at night. I don't know what you'd need to look at, but I mean, it's got little places. I'm not going to like break that, but these are actually little spots. Well, that broke. That you can put new shit, you know. You can add on features. Little toggle switches and shit. So, hell, I mean, you know, we got our light switch there, which I hope I can. I'm going to rig that up too, so that way I can just flip that on. But see, I don't want that to be the headlight switch. I want that to be the fucking fog light switch on the front. I want this toggle switch right here to turn on the spotlights that we'll have on the fucking brush guard. And I want the fucking key. Once you start it, you can click it over one and it goes to the lights, but that's actually off. So yeah, there's got to be one for the headlights. So maybe whenever I wire in the headlights, I'll go ahead and wire up, you know, yeah, I'll just extend those wires out to the front, and when you flip the headlights on, the fucking spotlights will come on as well. And then I'll just add a toggle switch that'll turn on the backlights. Uh-huh. Yeah, I mean, because lights that are in the front would only... all they would be... they'd be used to see. Things in the back, really just for show. But like I said, I'm going to mount this right here. So you got a dash light. That's just battery powered. You know, that's just battery powered, just so you can vaguely see your dash. You want to make sure that is off. That side comes on as well. Yeah, it'll kind of sit like that. And then you'll have your little cigarette holder right there.
Your mud flaps.
So you got a cigarette holder, a cup holder will be right there. You got a dash light. What else? And I've got to do this side. I got to finish painting the deck. Still got to get that tire off, and I got to get y'all that damn video. Oh, man, guys, well, you see how my mind works, you know, we're jumping from one thing to another because we've got so much that we've got to get done. You know, because tomorrow we're taking that trip to Orlando to get that goddamn lawnmower. When we get back here, we got to go to the fucking church for Halloween. I probably ain't going to go to that. I'm probably going to stay here and get this thing running, but... yeah, so I've got, and I ain't gonna have no time tomorrow, cause tomorrow I got to go to fucking Bartow, 8 o'clock in the morning. I'll be back before 10. When I get back before 10 tomorrow, as soon as I get home, we gotta head over to fucking Orlando to get that daggum mower and. We get that lawnmower, then we're fucking... well, see, here's what we're doing. We're gonna go get the mower and come back. They're going to the Halloween. I'm gonna stay here and get this running. And hell, all we're gonna do is just go grab the battery out of the bourbon truck, bring it around here. Once the motor's all lined up in place, the belts are hooked up. At this present moment, I'm not worried about the deck. I'm worried about the drive belt, making it drive. That's really it. Once he's cruising around the backyard and it goes up that hill, we'll shut her down and we'll hook up the motor belt. We'll get it to engage. And, once it engages and it starts mowing, oh my goodness. I think we're gonna have a loud fucking... it's gonna fucking squeal. Yeah, buddy. But hopefully, maybe the blade that's on that there, Craftsman. Maybe I get them to go on here. I don't know. But that's I'm just talking my ass off right now. I'm needing a cigarette bad. Okay, guys, let me okay. We got that's a cigarette holder. It's a dash light.
Now we need a cup holder. That obviously, like I said, you can just mount down there. Drill two holes. Throw two bolts through it. Or even those screws. We'll just screw it in. And, you know, you just set your drink down yonder on that and go to town. Might use that over yonder that we picked up the first time to make a cup holder out of. Yeah, I think I'm going to use that. That ought to be good. Then there's other room for other shit. We'll just, you know, we're going to paint it black like we're going to paint everything else. And, hell. From there, we ought to be pretty set. Get the front done. Once that's done, guys. What did I want to do? We'll see. Hell, I need to get the tire done. Get the deck painted. That might have been it. I don't know. Oh, hell, well, we're going to push this mower out and let it sit in the sun for a little bit. Get all this greasy feeling that we got going on off of it. Maybe get a few walk-around pictures of it. Get a walk-around video of it. I mean, it's not a bad mower, dude. Looks badass. Oh, and I'm just really aggravated with that seat, so that might be going. God damn it, it's a beautiful mower. Like I said, really can't wait until that Craftsman's here, because when we get the Craftsman here, I'm going to be making the top of the hood. God, good Lord on mercy. Make the top of the hood. Have the engine in there. New front tire. Man, we gonna have this shit going on. So I'm gonna start y'all by cleaning this goddamn forsaken. I'm gonna clean this shit up on the deck. Yep, hell yeah. First thing that's getting cleaned up, because I'm probably fixing to get her on and get her fucking painted real right quick in a minute. So, you know, if I'm going to paint it, then, you know, hell, it obviously needs to fucking be cleaned up enough. So here we go. Just about used all that shit. Yep. I'm gonna leave the little 38 mark. I'm taking the rest of the sticker off, but I mean, I'm not taking it off, I'm covering it up, but that sucks. I just spilled every bit of my tea. Changed my mind. Not keeping it. Oh, yep, I said I was going to touch that up. Might end up painting the whole fucking bay black again because... Can't just get that. Hell, I got about half a can left. So. Holy hell. Yeah. Deck's black. All this shit's been painted black. Oh, man. I mean, shit. And really... For those of you wondering why I painted that, is well mainly because of the rust. Why have we touched up certain areas on because of the rust? When I paint it, that prevents rust. For how long, I don't know. But she's in good shape now. Oh, like I said a while back, I need to get it cleaned up. And hell, I need to get that. Cigarette holder installed. I need to get the fucking dash light installed. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here, guys. And, I'll do a continuum video here in about 20 minutes. Don't forget to like and subscribe.